work at different department stores and restaurants, and we try to go out and not thinking of that receipt with a note. We rarely have dinner together, so most of the time I would just eat from the computer and go on AOL. My mom wanted me to read more, but I hated Reader's Digest, so I got a subscription to 17, Teen, and YM instead. Every girl looks so cool. I liked the hard candy trailer trash, frosty look, the dark mocha R&B style, vitamin C freshness, friendly pop punk era, ska, but not ska, suburban indie blonde, army jacket with tulle prom dress, iffy, minty, berry, vegan, hemp, namaste, health, peaceful. Hair was always parted to the side, though.
Mom always worked in department stores that sold clothes I could wear so she could get dinner and discount. At first it was Kids or Us, then Skirts, and then Lord and Taylor for Little Valley. I usually try to find the most alternative clothes possible at the department store. She understood it was important for me to wear what was in style and wanted me to wear clothes that were new, clean, and made me feel good. Thank you.
fly through the first. Dragons and men were mythologized not only as a way to add value to power, but also to explore the process of becoming. In most cases, the emperors remained in heavy pursuit of the dragon.
Thank you. So this man isn't asking people to buy him any Cadillacs, he ain't asking people to worship him. All he's asking people to do is be right.
Cool organization. And we'll talk a little bit about how I met that amazing woman that was just out there. She belonged to an amazing family. Her uncle was John Africa. At the time, I just known him as Uncle Benny. A lot of things were going on in the neighborhoods, in the community. You had the Black Panthers, you had the Black Liberation Army. We had other people. It seems like when you hear the story, it sounds like it would have taken a long time, but it really wasn't. I met Debbie when she was 14. I was 14 at the hospital. 16, I joined the Marines. By 18, we were fully recruited. We just got out of prison. I'm out of prison for 7 months, they're even on for 11.
Thank you.